We need a food to cook some. Oh, here, there is a pool right here. Look, okay, go jump. Okay. If you mess, you do not want to move. Okay, let's go. Whoa. What? That was good. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed our tutorial. If you have any questions about the build or lack of feedback, I would love to hear it. Also, make sure to subscribe because I create tutorial on content every week. I'll catch you in the next one. Later, guys. Previously, I'm Joan Field. Previously, I'm Rizal Field. I have long play. Up a gold horn. This came Mario House 39, but I will shoot. I think it's drilling time. Man, you need more village, you need more housing over there. You need lots of things before you are all done. Before let's check every what this is things you done . Oh, hey villager, glad you invited us. Come in here. So villager, why don't you go do it villager. What's next? What is it? party! Bro, you are fucking bitch. You fucking retard over there. So how would you know that pizza, you smell like bitches, bitch, my nigger, fucking bitch. Oh, I don't say bitch, okay? I don't say So that's why the Mario is called fuck you to yourself over there. It said fuck you to yourself. Alright, so I have an interior for you guys. So I guess this will give you a gift permission about. But so why don't we go right there? I will quickly show her how you can do whatever any way you like. Out of here, we've been study area over there. We've been study area over there. We've been barrels over there. And over here we have the armor. We've the armor stand over there. Some lantern over there. Bookcase, shepherd loom over there. No here, weaving chest over there, and then barrel over there, grass over there, and then okay, which one? Okay, I don't know what it is. Okay, pick one. Okay, pick one. Okay, good. This one. Okay. Okay, this one. Okay. Which one? Okay. This is Juwan over there. And then over here, which one? Okay. Okay. You? Okay. We just like to go left, or we just like to go right. Which one? Because it is just be here over there. Okay, pick one. Let's go left. Okay, we have the living room over there. Okay. There is a fire over there. It's Dorito. It's dropping, flaming hot over there. There's a chip scrouching over there. Barrel, some are chests, some are barrels, some are loons, some are bookcase, some are lanterns, some are framing over there, some are painting over there. And you can see all of Gato donut over there, or D-O-U, get over here. Now let's go right over there. And you know what, what is it? Dining room over there. So that's a dining room over there. Barrel over there. And then once you go kitchen over there, this is a large kitchen over there. So it has to cook some over there, like fishes, cake, and everything you might need over there. And that will finish that house over there. Now going upstairs. When we've the second room over there, you can look down over there. Oh, I cannot fall. Over here, we have the painting over there. It moving around. And we've got painting luxury over there. What is it called? Moving lantern over there. And then chest over there. More fishy tanks. I don't know where to put it. I'll put it. Okay. Hey guys. Okay, the barrels over there. The chest over there. And then bear lantern. Oh, I ate. Okay. Keep going. This one over there. And barrel over there. Lamper, okay, Loompa. And once you go in here, we have the living room, the bedroom, the king size bed over there, the barrel over there, and over there, the bathroom over there. This is good over there. Now I'm gonna close the door. And I see Persetta right there. Okay, we have the secondary room over there, and I will just see and then. 800 for today, 200. And now we'll finish that over there. Hey guys, it's Jawan here. So once we have the ladder and maybe map over there, I cannot fix it. I can't fix it over there. I cannot fix it. Like solo trading over there. Back painting over there. And over here, we have a bunch of armor stand over there. And painting over there. Now let's go to the fourth floor. We have a larger bed. We have a large bedroom over there. What do you want for you guys? But that is all going to be it, guys. So down here over there. So that is all going to be it. What do you think, guys? How do you think, guys? Please. How do you think, guys? Shit, what is going fucking shit over there?